Americans keep it up, and victory will be ours.